use each in that, especially in books. Last night, the interview portion wrapped up. So, take a look at your last bit and then better eyes than that. You know, and this record did happen. You know, the Bringer, it was actually really decent. And the premium portion that we mark up here, he's one of the highlights. You can see that the wrestling. There was part of the fight that kind of got sloppy and all that. But to mark up here, but that was three minutes. And that's our 5 minutes. Are you going to come to the Luke Sanders? You know, there was kind of back and forth set. That was the second round. Well, no, it was in the first round. Kind of got sloppy because, you know, they say if your opponent's on the opposition, you can't knee him in the face. Luke Sanders, well, he kind of got sloppy and accidentally kneed it. If I was the UFC, why would they allow that to happen? That's illegal. That rule should be outlawed. You can't just, I'm going to knee an opponent. The referee should step in, hey, I'm going to knee you in the head. Let's see how you feel. Good decent though. Darren Elkins, Marcel Beck. That was a whole war. Let me tell you, Darren Elkins, if you're watching, be convinced. Because it was in the third round, in the second round, he got busted over the arm, like over his eye. And I thought they were going to call the fight off. Hurt and he just like kick Burkett and he kind of like got folded up like a beach lawn chair. Marcin Dever was using the UK, was really good, but that was the end of the prelim portion. Then I read from people inside the UFC. The main card also took a lot more time. I was right on that one. They're owned by a knee in the fourth one, but also he said the union bathroom was after the fight, he had some food poisoning. And I was just like, oh, good lord. Living strongly since the finale, since the W. Took the Mad Cooper. First round, they had a really good choke. Middleweights, Dan Kelly took the former champion, Rashad Evans, in the third round. It was really good. You know, I thought, Dan Kelly. He lost earlier, Thomas Nash. Because he was part of the Open Fire Nations, Canada against Australia. So he, I guess it's 3-13-1. And he got the cool feature. Later today, tomorrow. Thank you.
way that really kind of hurt me. It didn't really happen. Thanks to Khalid for watching. Get well soon. The one thing I'll say is, for any of us, you're clearly certainly to put your title, and you're not cleaning me the proper way. Maybe you should change up your diet or drop down to